once a day on average.
Well, I don't know.
Twice yesterday.
I don't want to name names, but.
Oh no! Wait, I did do it today. I did a little spout.
You also spout.
No, I did.
We need to have one of those another like major clear up, like right, literally like sweep the floor. Wash
do you know
the floor.
What though?
I'll sit everyone down. I'll just have a little chat with you all. See, it's not a conversation. It's not a chat. See, not just a bit of tension with various people. I think what we need to sort is a big team clean.
It brings people together as well.
We need a love exercise again, don't we?
Operation
Greenie. The love exercise lasted about 10 minutes until they said nominations in 20 minutes.
That's the point of it.
Yeah.
Does Amelia mad with me because I didn't know where to go?
Hey, you chose me. Just don't worry about that.
No, I didn't. She couldn't be asked to
you
move.
You did choose me.
I just don't see why
joking.
I should...
She won't care. What? You're on her side?
No, she just thought...
Don't talk to me.
If I had to pick a side, who would I pick?
But you don't have to, so why are you going
to? No, I don't have to, do I? I'm not even going to entertain it with sides.
The thing is, it's both equally ridiculous. She got annoyed for nothing. I got overly annoyed about nothing.
Do you know what?
She got annoyed because it's an emotional situation, and in her situation, I'd probably cry. If someone said that to me and it was me up for eviction now.
But don't pretend that you don't care about eviction and say stuff like, I want to be evicted, if it's not the case.
Yeah, okay. So that's the other side of it.
Because down the primrose path. Long
but
said
then, so she had, like, maybe an irrational reaction to it, but then your reaction to her irrationality was even more irrational. So it was just
she insulted my intelligence. I don't like that. There's no need in any... shitty blonde hair. There's no need for that, is there? I mean, do you know what I mean? Don't personally... I didn't actually mean that. How can you have shitty blonde hair? But, you know what I mean? Just personally involving someone is not right in a discussion.
No.
It's not a discussion then, is it?
No.
It's an attack.
Exactly. I think you just lose automatically if you just involve someone's, like, personal traits. It's got nothing to do with it. Discuss the situation. Don't discuss something about the person. Cause nothing
yeah, it's
to do
true.
With.
The thing is...
See, if this was actually on the show, I don't think this would be any different from the normal people.
The thing is, if these two...
Slowly,
no, of course
slowly.
Not.
Slowly. Slowly, we're becoming buffoons.
If these... If
untalented buffoons.
Oh...
Amy,
I was a buffoon in the first place. The thing is, though, they...
Yeah.
If you two are going to have a fight, I just can't be able to get off my arse. I shouldn't have to walk anywhere just because you two are going to argue.
Definitely. I
so
agree with that.
If one of you storms off, I'm not going to go follow.
Hey, I didn't storm off. I've been sitting here for at least 3 hours.
As depicted by the bottle.
Yes, and I've watched every drop of it go.
So let me finish my beer first, then have a go at me.
Jeremy...
I sliced my thumb open with a bread knife. And Amy. They call you Amelia.
And would just be drinking a beer after having some red wine, with slightly darkened teeth.
Yeah, they're
having
great.
A bit of a rant.
Having a rant, having a rant at you, love.
Having a rant at me, yeah, that sounds exactly right. In an amusing undertone.
And you'd be smelling at my jumper.
With a bit of wit.
Why are you wearing my jumper?
Thrown in. I was cold, it was on the side.
You can wear my boxer shorts as well if you want.
It smelled like Amelia and it smelled
only,
nice.
Only tomorrow morning. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire tonight. I'm on a mission to piss off both Amy and Amelia.
He'd also say that and then give himself a self-congratulatory tone. Nothing you say will piss me off. Really? I guarantee for you to try and make me lose it, because you won't. I'm...
Yo, yo, Toya!
Yeah.
You need to
want
do
that,
that
to happen, Amy, don't you?
What?
No.
Exactly. Why is she asking?
Nothing can make you cry in here. Bet you can't.
Why are you betting
yourself?
I don't want to make you cry, but if you want me to...
I'm just saying, you're not going
to
antagonise me.
Do you want me to let loose?
I just think it'd be funny.
Fine, I'll do it. I'm joking.
You see, you can't, can you?
Because I wouldn't. I like you. I don't dislike anything about you, so...
Oh.
Buttered up, forced scooting.
No, it's not that I don't want to rant at her, because I don't know if there's a rant about.
The thing is, though...
Apart from...
No, but the point is, like... What was the point I was making
what
in that?
What the fuck is going on in there?